One of the things that we've always tried to do at Plume is make use of people's existing devices and existing hardware. And this is the perfect example of such a product, because Motion Aware actually can detect the Wi-Fi waves between your SuperPods or OpenSync connected nodes and any devices you have in your home, and use that to know whether there's motion occurring at any given time. So we've built it into our mobile app so that you can see not only the level of motion occurring, but where the motion is occurring in your home and who's causing that motion. So if you can see behind me, these are some views we have in the mobile app. And what they allow you to do is actually see, there's a view at the top, which we call the live view, which will allow you to actually see the intensity of motion in your home at any given time and which device it's happening near. So if you have a Ring doorbell, for example, at the front of your house, and it detects motion, it says, oh, there's someone, you know, at the front of your home. You know that right away. You can use pretty much any device that is Wi-Fi connected that can be pinged. So it doesn't matter if it's a smart plug, a camera, you know, the possibilities are really endless. And the system will actually intelligently select which devices are good for this type of motion detection and which are not. We do allow you to also manually customize it, but if you have a standard, you know, home these days, you probably have 2-3 dozen Wi-Fi connected devices, and these devices can actually serve as your sensing network without the need for any sort of extra hardware, buying special equipment, or, you know, cameras, which can be very intrusive. So we show not only where the motion is occurring near, but also who's causing it. So if someone has come home, you can actually see on the graph, oh, you know, there's a little bit of motion here around 3 p.m. That's my son or daughter coming home from school. Or, you know, I'm expecting there to be guests staying with me this weekend, and you'll see if you've created a person profile for them in the Plume app, a notification saying so-and-so has just come to your house, and you'll also be able to see it on our application graph. So it's pretty exciting that, you know, we've combined what we already knew with people profiles with this new sensing technology that, as Fari mentioned, we're working with a couple different technology partners here to give never before seen levels of insight without the need for any new hardware. This is available just with a simple software update to any OpenSync enabled node, and it will immediately start sensing based off any Wi-Fi connected device in your house. There's also a few extra features that are added. So, you know, one of the questions people ask a lot is, so yeah, you can detect disruption, but what if I have a dog or a cat, right? And that's gonna constantly be triggering little stuff and the system won't be useful. But we actually can learn and see that you have a pet in your house and readjust the baseline, if you've chosen that, to filter out that type of motion. So you can really make sure that anytime you're getting a motion alert through the Motion Aware system, it's real relevant motion to you that gives you information on your family or just, you know, peace of mind for what's happening at home. So this feature will be, you know, we're launching it today. It'll be widely available in February to the base. And it's something that we've been working on for quite a while. So, you know, I'm very excited to be sharing it with you guys today. So thank you so much. I'll give it back to Fari.